News regarding standardized testing in our state. We have obtained a letter written to the governor by Brownsville's rep on the State Board of Education. Ruben Cortez now pushing the governor to cancel the STAAR exam by executive order. He also wants Texas National Guard troops deployed to schools who are short-staffed. No response yet from Governor Abbott.